In this video, I'm going to show you how to log out of WhatsApp companion device. You can do this both on the primary and the companion device. And this is how you can do it. On the companion device, you want to open WhatsApp. And once WhatsApp is open, tap on the three dots at the top right corner of your screen and tap on settings. This will take you to your profile settings. Under settings, tap on accounts and here you will see logout. Tap on logout and tap on logout again. This will log you out of WhatsApp as a companion device. On the primary device, tap on the three dots at the top right corner of your screen and you should see linked devices. Tap on linked devices and you should see all the linked devices on this page. Now tap on the device you want to log out of and tap on logout. This will log you out of the companion device from anywhere you are. So thank you guys for watching this video on how to log out of WhatsApp companion device. And I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, like and subscribe. If you want to know more about the WhatsApp companion device and how to use it, you can watch the next video on how to use WhatsApp on multiple phones.